He was led to Golgotha on the outskirts of town, there nailed to a rugged cross as his mockers gathered round. The sky spoke like thunder when he finally bowed his head. He who had given life now hung there dead. Then his mom and some friends came to carry him away. They were trying to speak through a broken heart that only tears could say. The sun said, cast no shadow on the world's darkest day. And with one last look, they laid him in the grave.
But I talked to him today, and my cares all fell away. He made me feel like life had just begun.
He said,
all of my trials can be turned into triumph through the victory that he's already won.
And I
talked to him today,
and the comfort
that he gave filled me with desire to tell the world
that on Calvary
he died,
but right now
he is alive.
I know,
because I talked to him today.
Mary Magdalene came breathless to the place where Peter lay. He was searching through his broken heart, trying to find the faith to pray. But as he heard her joyful story, his sorrow could not stay, and his hope sprang up through the words he heard her say.
She said, I talked to him today,
and my
cares all fell away. He made me feel like life had just begun.
He said,
all of my trials can be turned into triumph through the victory that he's already won. And I talked to him today,
and the comfort
that he gave filled me with desire to tell the world
that on
Calvary he died,
but right
now he is alive.
I know,
because I talked to him today.
That on Calvary he died, but right now he is alive.
I know, because I talked to him today.